io ti parlo. Usa la schiena.
Outbreaks of violence, but cannot guarantee your safety. The public must not interfere with the quartering of criminals once they have been trapped in the plot. While this insane killer has not been found and executed.
I've traditional remedies and the wit. Another time, then.
Is under guard, and I cage the spies.
Those who attempt to steal from the Brethren must be punished.
Thank you.
What do you want?
Where are the plans for the weapon?
On the table, at the opposite end of the fortress.
The device itself?
I am not sure, but you need three people to work it.
Come with me, then.
No, we captured three soldiers. They are in a cell across from the plans. They will help you.
Ben. Where is Da Vinci's machine?
Follow us. They have hidden the path, but we discovered the entrance.
Now!
There he is!
He can't get around!
Cesare intends it as the centerpiece of his forces. His army prepares for a surprise assault on Sicilia.
We will stop the attack.
We need to open that gate.
I will find a way.
There you are! Fine!
Nice move!
Test.
I will lower the bridge. Leonardo expects me to maneuver these. No instructions, of course.
Go forward!
Here! No. I wish I could keep you.
Andartene, mostrami le tasche.
Thank you. The Senator and I have uncovered the planned meeting place of the Borgia and the foreign ambassadors. You have killed the ambassadors. Now those who plotted with them must be stopped. I can show you where, but I leave the rest to you. We must ride. Grazie, Ezio. I will return to the Rose in Fiore. The others will know of your bravery. Ezio, news of our work has reached the Pope. As we speak, he prepares a courier for Romagna. If Cesare suspects his allegiances are slipping, he will fill the city with troops. Take the Pope's letter from the courier without his knowledge. Bring it to me, and I will prepare a forgery. We'll make sure Cesare receives his report.
Andiamo!
Bene. I can work. Give me a moment. Replace the letter before the courier realizes he has lost it. Cesare will be delighted to know all is well in Rome.
Yeah!
these was your stand?
See, everything has been broken.
Who did this?
Donato Mancini. I rode against his horse in the races and made the mistake of winning. You, though. Everyone is talking about you. How you fight against the Borgia's men. Donato has demanded I meet him alone. I fear he intends to kill me.
Where can I find him?
Grazie a Dio. He is waiting at the Circo Massimo. That's where they hold their private races.
Requiescat in pace.
There is a promised letter, Chief. But the board.
Don't forget to visit my wife.
Another diamond, sir.
Shops.
Ezio, Cesare has captured the great condottieri, Prospero and Fabrizio Colonna. He has brought them to Roma for torture. Once freed, these men will cause significant trouble for the Borgia and their allies. They will be transferred soon, under guard. But I suspect that will not be a problem for you.
The village of Ferentino, having temporarily lost its ability to receive guests, your Borgia slaves...
Try taking the booty!
Truly, I am blessed this day.
Whenever possible, care for
Saved us, Amico. You are not free yet. Prepare yourselves.
Must be some way we can repay your kindness.
Continue the fight against the Borgia.
That we will. Addio, amico mio.
Addio.
Thank you.
guardando le vertigini.
Come, amici! Al fresh... Sì. Healing! Wellness! Leeches!
Such pain as you have, I can only...
Romano has nothing on me. I have the sharpest claws of all.
I can set bones, stitch cards, apply poultices, and even improve the humor. Weapons of the finest grade, here for your perusal, good people. Attenzione! I will throw hope in my bro- Grazie, and come again.
Can't you see?
Madonna.
Don't. Hasn't he hurt me enough?
I will not touch you. What happened here?
Auguste, my beloved husband. He believes he owns this neighborhood.
The Borgia have given it to him.
He once made signs for the shops in the district. But now he posts lies for the Borgia and hurts those who stand in his way.
Like you. Where is he?
He spends his days locked in his workshop. But I may know how to goad him out.
How?
Tear down the signs he has posted throughout the district. His pride won't stand for it.
Grazie.
Think you're doing?
My presence! Time to leave!
Leave me alone! I swear! I have nothing to do with it!
Requiescat in pace.
Been tearing down my sides. I want him dead.
Better pick up the pace, dead man.
Hey, bastard! Bastard! Merda!
Now you die.
Damn it! Get out of the way! Come! Let me disembowel you! Stop running! Your fate is sealed! I can't see him anymore! Was it worth dying for, stronzo?
Requiescat in pace.
Come on.
fires in their beds.
Borgia a raper, and we'll lead her to the
Thank you.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Messere, you have saved me. Only allow me the honor, that I may serve you.
Specialize in fine undergarments of exceeding
quality. Come and get your red.
Grazie. And come again, sir.
E pensi di risolvere.
The wisdom of our creed is revealed through these words. We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins. Nothing is true. Everything is permitted.
Thank you.
Enough! I can take you! Don't forget to act!
The best in Metalburg! The best price!
You'll be well satisfied, I know it.
Get up slowly.
Gonna get any food in here?
People who don't work don't eat. I'm kidding. You knew I was kidding, right?
Right. Smile and nod.
Someone just volunteered to get the food.
It was worth it.
How's the power situation?
It's okay for now, but the power lines are from the Stone Age.
Bloody third world country.
You're talking about Italy.
No, Europe in general.
I didn't know England was a third world country.
England is not in Europe, actually, Rebecca. We tolerate Europe, you know? Like a person tolerates herpes.
What happened to Caterina Sforza?
She went back to Florence and petitioned unsuccessfully for the return of her lands. Then she died of pneumonia.
That's sad.
That's life. Well, that's death, technically, but you take my point.
Sometimes I feel so disconnected from everything out there. Nearly a decade of my life gone, searching for those pieces of Eden.
Think how great you'll feel when we finally stop the Templars.
I'm not sure it will ever end, Desmond. I can't do this forever.
I don't buy it. But Lucy, I know, brought me here and taught me how to see. She would never give up.
I guess I trained you pretty well, huh?
You did all right.
We'll talk later. Now get in there and find the apple. We're counting on you.
How did you manage to create a copy of the Animus?
Lucy sent me schematics.
I thought she couldn't get anything out of Abstergo.
She had her ways. I improvised on the rest.
Huh. We ever gonna visit the head assassins? I heard about this meeting place when I was younger.
Apparently it exists, though I'm not sure, because I've never been.
You'll get to see it once we have the apple.
Well, I expect amazing things. A private espresso bar, for example.
What a waste of money.
You obviously aren't an espresso drinker. I'm busy right now.
Focusing on this. You're all set to go.